Yes, Senator?
Things have gone to shit at Armachem.
What do you want me to do, sir?
What you're good at, Morrison.
You may not like the consequences.
Perseus is mine. Get it back. I don't care what you have to do.
We're in.
Like there's more to this Armachem situation than we thought.
Isn't there already a fear team on the ground?
There is, but ATC security just murdered our primary contact, Aldous Bishop, and the fighting has spread throughout the city.
They're supposed to be on our side. Didn't ATC call us in to help them in the first place?
What's ATC hiding?
We don't know yet. Your mission is to secure Armachem's Global Data and Security Center and retrieve any information related to a project codenamed Perseus.
Paxton Fettel and his army of replicas?
That may just be the tip of the iceberg. Sat images have picked up enemy activity near the landing zone, so be careful. Head directly to ATC's data center once you're on the ground. As always, I'll be in radio contact with you throughout the mission. Begin your jump prep.
Time to fly.
What the hell happened in here?
I know as much as you do.
We've got company. Stay close, Sergeant.
Down here.
charge, Sergeant. Data center is 5 blocks due east of here.
On the other side of this power station is a drainage pipe. We'll be able to take the sewers within a block and a half of the data center. Come on, let's move. Stay frosty and be ready for anything. That's new. Sergeant, before he radios for backup. Watch out! Smooth move. Don't worry, brother. We'll get you out. Thank you.
fuck have you been?
Come on, let's go.
Something's got me.
Fuck, help me!
Yeah.
Glad to have you back. I sure as hell didn't want another missing man.
Check it out.
You had us worried there, Sergeant. Everywhere. We don't want you walking into a crossfire.
Flashlight!
Mother. They're missing a Delta Force team. Worse, they sent them into the data center without telling us.
Great. Let me guess. They want us to find them.
Professional courtesy.
Rescue and recon, then.
Roger that. Thank you.
hiding something big, and we're caught in a crossfire.
Time, Sergeant. Nice to see you got all your fingers and toes.
You did good, Sergeant.
Is there replica activity in the building?
No sign of replicas on the satellite.
We proceed with extreme caution. We still don't know what we're dealing with.
I want an immediate feed of any and all data collected.
Copy.
Stay close, Sergeant.
Replicas do this?
Not their MO.
Are any of the other teams reporting anything at all like this?
Negative. Looks like we got a unique situation on our hands. Yeah, we.
Chen, what do you make of it? Watch your ass.
Great. Some numbnuts tripped the gates. Building is in lockdown.
Sergeant, find some way to get these doors open and the lights back on.
Listen up. We've got live Delta Force in the building. They've holed up on the third floor in a security office. I want your team up there now.
Yeah, well, we're not going anywhere until we get these gates up.
Chen, stow it.
I'm just saying.
Then get the gates open. We don't know how much time they have left.
Good work, Sergeant. Second floor's open. Let the D-boys know we're heading up. Sergeant, we're taking fire. These must be the bastards that killed the civilians.
Attachment, do you copy? Does anyone copy?
Roger. What's your sit rep?
We're on the third floor. They've herded us into a security office. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
Copy.
Pick up the pace. Delta Force isn't gonna rescue itself.
These guys?
These guys are definitely not replicas or associated with ATC. They must be mercs of some kind. I want to know who hired these guys and why. Find me some answers.
Thank you. Scott Rasmussen, not answering his landline. You guys there at all?
I pulled some schematics. You're gonna need to make your way to the computer core in order to access the mainframe.
Walt Gregg here. Word's coming down from up top to dump all data pertaining to an origin. All tangential files, Perseus, Icarus, and Synchronicity are to go as well.
This isn't the first time Synchronicity has come up tonight. It must be connected to Perseus and Fettel.
It's going to be in the area. Keep it. What's your status?
Coming.
Cover fire. I'm in the hole.
What took your ass so long to get here? If it weren't for that turret there, we'd be dead.
Eesh. Looks like my apartment in here.
Jen, I want those back online ASAP.
I'm already on it, Captain.
What's the sit-rep?
Grim. This is all that's left. These guys, whoever they are, they're good. Came out of fucking nowhere, took out most of my crew. How are you three gonna take them on?
That's classified.
Any idea what it is they're after?
Not a clue.
We're gonna have to recon the entire building.
I'd like to get my men out of here first, if you don't mind.
What's the status on the medevac?
The Black Hawk is on its way.
This should do it.
Damn, look at that.
This is not good. Hang on, what's this? Put it on the main screen.
Give me the encryption codes, and this'll stop.
I can't do that. I just can't. I can't.
You mean you won't, Mr. Bristol.
You ran Perseus for Harlan Wade.
And I know you have the encryption codes.
No, it wasn't me. I swear, I don't have the codes.
The decryption code, Mr. Bristol. The code, the code, the code. How can I be more explicit,
I've already told you, I don't know what you're talking about.
We're gonna take Synchronicity with or without your help, Mr. Bristol. Make it easier on yourself. Cough up the codes.
Synchronicity was an event. There's nothing to steal. You're gonna recreate the event. You'll need her for that. And she's someplace you'll never find her. Pray you don't.
We'll decrypt the data ourselves.
We're being watched.
Kill everyone in the building.
That was one mean-looking son of a bitch.
We've got to move these men out of here and fast. Sergeant, hold them off while we get the wounded out.
Don't look so worried. Just get on that turret.
Sergeant, you better get going. Check out that turret on your way out.
Find him.
Squad, regroup.
Copy.
Access to their mainframe. From there, I can trace all network traffic within the last couple of hours and get a better idea of what they're after. I want an immediate feed of any and all data collected. The other team has confirmed that the point of Perseus was to train telepathic commanders to work with clone soldiers, although it looks like Paxton Fettel was the only commander in the program. Your tax dollars at work, gentlemen. It appears that Fettel was developed as part of a project called Origin. They pulled the plug a few years after he was born. Apparently, something went seriously wrong.
Thank you. is over there.
Copy that. Get down.
Can anyone see him?
Minor in the building. Keep an eye out for a girl, approximately 8, in a red dress.
What are you talking about?
She's right. She was right there.
Stay focused, Lieutenant.
Secure the area.
Copy.
Got him in there. I'm in trouble.
Shut him down.
Ouch. That looked like it hurt.